press the bell icon and subscribe for daily videos.
Making his way to the ring from Punjab, India, weighing in at 463 pounds, Sam Van Sea. All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
The head of the table, the tribal chief,
protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain. A main eventer since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever.
And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain. As if this match wasn't compelling enough.
What's next?
All the way out. Crucifix.
Oh, boy.
He could finish his opponent right here. Makes the cover. Kick out.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Just carried like a rag doll here. Right
across the larynx.
Yeah.
Big counter from Reigns.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Stamp on this one.
You can't enjoy it.
future fights.
And I guarantee you that.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
He can't believe it.
Deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
An important victory for him in this match.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.